Hello, I just did a video on this new bag I got. So since I have been using my wok, that's what they call it, the wallet and chain. So compare the size difference, so it'll help. I hope, you know, hopefully it'll help you determine which one to purchase. As you can see, side by side, they're pretty much the same height. But if you look at the side, this one is skinnier, but when you do fill up, it'll open up bigger, but not as much. And this is the back. They're both the same black lambskin. And the chain, the wallet on chain is a lot skinnier. And also a little bit, I would say a little bit shorter. The mini is a little bit shorter, but pretty much the same. If I Like if I do pick them both up, the wallet and chain is a little bit longer, not too much. And for storing thing, I mean this one has a credit card slot in here and a pocket here and a zipper pocket here and another pocket here. I mean, it stores a lot, and there's a zipper here that goes all the way down. I mean, when you stretch it out and put your wallet, it does fit pretty much, even though it's a wallet and chain, but it fits pretty much item. And this is the new one I got. Bigger, but I think it stores the same amount of stuff. And you can see this is a gray interior, but can't really see it because I have bad lighting, but it's a gray interior. And there's a little pocket here and a zipper pocket. So if you like a beginner bag, I think either one is fine, you won't go wrong. But for the price wise, I think, and if you don't carry that much like light stuff, I think the wallet and chain is a very good choice. And it's light. The mini is also, it's not that heavy, but it's heavier than the wallet and chain. So if you have any question, let me know, or if you want more review of these two items. But I just did a quickie size comparison. Hopefully it'll help if you're debating between a mini and a WOC. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye.